Welcome back, family. Today, oh my fucking hand. Did you hear that crack? It's like pushed up in the chair in a weird angle, and it's like. And today we're back in Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Lara Croft. Lara Croft Steelbook Edition for the Xbox One. Shadow of the Tomb Raider. $100 later. $100. Totally worth it, though. You get a flashlight. You get three drawings. You get three drawings. Or art things. You get the original soundtrack. The steelbook. The disc. I mean, you should get the disc with the basic edition. If you don't get the disc with the basic edition, return it. Go back to the store. Something's wrong. And then you get something else.
Hello?
Oh. Seasons pass. And then outfits and steals.
Hello? I can help you.
Get back. You don't belong here.
I know it hurts, but
I'm sorry, I'm looking at the disc. It's weapons and outfits. You don't get any skills. I wish you got a couple skill perks, but you don't.
Trinity. Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her.
So these people are nicer than I thought they'd be.
My son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us?
I saved your son's life.
If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you. Any of this.
That was my pinky.
The cult. Why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Show you something. Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
Well, none who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Jonah.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzley, get this woman some clothes. Would you keep him company?
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
Don't know your name.
I apologize. As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unuratu. Itzley, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, mother. There was one thing this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. He seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, Mother.
Hey.
Hi.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long in Paititi. If you were to deviate from the plan,
you'd find out quickly. I see that.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about that.
Was Father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he ferocious?
He could be. But he was also very kind.
There's the llamas. Can I ride it? Can I pet it? What to? Ah, oh, it spit in my eye. I like llamas.
Look around if you.
I've ridden a llama before as a kid.
Across the river when you're ready to find the box of Ishel.
What I saw. He has them.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice. Fine. But don't lie about it.
The cult is increasing its guard.
Why?
Because of the storms.
What can a guard do for a storm?
I'll explain later.
This is so cool.
Beautiful.
Hello.
The market has everything.
Itzley, I'm sure she has seen many markets before.
Outside?
Yes.
But ours is the best.
We're not far now.
Look at the shit. There's a pyramid back there. That's incredible. Oh, we're dead. See you later. All right. Oh, thank God there's stairs. That's a nice palace. Is that yours?
Hakan.
What is this? Cultists waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Dominguez.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation. Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized.
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here. But raised, lied to by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I ensure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him well. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning. Go.
Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
Been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amaru is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
Alright, you guys are awesome. Thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you like the video, subscribe, support the channel, and become a member of our family. Once again, you guys are awesome. All of you are awesome. Once again, I love you all. Until next time, game on.